Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print your name in double quotes on console. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. You can search my YouTube channel by typing my name in YouTube search bar, that is Sanjay Gupta. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now I am going to demonstrate you how you can print your name in double quotes on console. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am defining main function. Now inside main function I have to use printf. So printf statement is used to display any content on console. So here you can see I am writing printf statement. So inside printf function I have mentioned my name, that is Sanjay Gupta. And then I am writing return 0. So now I am executing this code. So you can see the output. Here my name is printed without any double quotes on console. So now I have to convert this printf so that my name can print using double quotes on console. So here I have to use these double quotes at beginning and ending. So if I write this statement, this is invalid, because double quote started here and it has ended here. So I have to escape this second double quotes. So here I have to use backslash, and similarly I have to escape this backslash. So I am using, sorry, I have to escape this double quotes. So I am using backslash here. So just after a backslash, if I am writing double quotes, then it will not work as double quotes for string. It will simply print on console. So now I am executing this code. Now you can see my name is printed in double quotes on console. So my name is started with double quotes, then Sanjay Gupta, and then double quotes is available. So this way you can print any text on console using double quotes. I hope you have understood whatever I have explained in this video. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.